Hello, this is John. Today we are going to do a Lego Darth Vader helmet. It is a part of their series. They have a series of Star Wars helmets, such as Boba Fett and a Stormtrooper and stuff like that. Things that have a mask on them. So the first one we're going to do is Darth Vader. I don't know if I'm going to do any more, but we'll see how it goes. It's not very big. It's only 834 pieces, so it's not going to take me too long to do it, I don't think. And it looked pretty cool. So I hope you enjoy, and we'll see you next time.